Neo.
Pyrenean ecosystems during the last glaciations. The Réseau La Chambre karstic complex is located in the eastern Pyrenees, specifically in the Conflent region. The area is made up of some 100 caves distributed into 8 vertical geological levels or steps, containing nearly 100 kilometers of galleries. Additionally, the Tête Valley and the Sardinia Basin was one of the few natural passages connecting the Iberian Peninsula with the rest of Europe through the Pyrenees during the Middle and Late Pleistocene, some 500,000 years ago. The paleontological field surveys performed at this karstic complex helped to understand the changes undergone by the Pyrenean ecosystems during the Earth's last glacial cycles, both in terms of the extinction of animals and plants and in the dispersion of new species from continental Europe. The paleontological research conducted in the past 10 years unearthed dozens of fossil remains, mainly of large carnivores such as cave bears, lions, hyenas, wolves, and leopards. Joan Madurell Malapeira, researcher at the Institut Català de Paleontologia Miquel Cruzafont, the ICP, and at the UAB, belongs to the Paleodiversity and Phylogenetic Group, which is focused to study on one of the small caves of this karstic complex, called La Grotte de la Carrière. The cross-border project includes the collaboration of members of the Prehistory Department at the University of Girona and the support of the Catalan and French Speleological Federation, and is funded by the French, Catalan, and Spanish governments. Madurell's team discovered La Grotte de la Carrière in March of 2012, a cave filled with the fossils of carnivores, cave bears, lions, lynx, hyenas, and wolves. One of the main characteristics is the huge time period it covers, from 40,000 to 400,000 years of record. This long chronology was determined with the analysis of uranium and thorium isotope samples, and complemented with the study of the remains of small rodents, reptiles, and amphibians.
Have a register of this long period, especially the last stages of the Pleistocene, is quite important because, especially in the Iberian Peninsula and also in the Pyrenees, this period of the last half million years is a dark scene or dark scenario on where the last glacial cycles were normally longer and harder as compared with the previous glacial cycles of the Pleistocene. We don't have a record or sites that register this period, and probably will permit in the future, in the close future, knowing the changes in the distribution of plants and animals in the Pyrenees, special extinction, changes in the, distribution and appearance of new species, and maybe perform hypotheses in the how change the Pyrenees and the Pyrenees ecosystem in the next future.
5 systematic excavations have been made at the Grotte de la Carrière since 2015. The preliminary hypothesis points to the fact that, for thousands of years, the deepest parts of the cave would have been used by the cave bears as a place of hibernation. The parts closer to the entrance would have alternately been used by the different carnivores, who would bring the remains of their kills to the cave. The Carrière cave is not located near a river or close to the highway. It can be found at 60 meters above the Boya Canal. To arrive, Madurell's team must walk 1 hour and transport the material, water, food, and samples all to the inside. Part of this journey includes a narrow passageway measuring only 20 centimeters wide. The fragility of the samples makes this project even more difficult, given that the constant humidity of 90% within the cave disintegrates many of them. In this sense, the ICP's preparation lab group aims to reinforce the samples with fiberglass and acrylic resin so that they can be better extracted. But the samples are so damp with water that the chemical products often cannot penetrate them. With an eye on the future, the team aims to begin sounding and excavating other caves of the Réseau La Chambre complex, the Mont Coronat mountain, and the Gournay complex. They also plan to begin a paleontological dig project to unearth remains from the past 5 million years, covering from the late Miocene up until the present in one single geographic site.